For the alternating tuck, we'll start in the hollow body position with the arms extended out overhead. From there, we'll crunch up and bring one knee in towards the chest, reaching for that toe, and then alternating legs. Then you see here the alternating V-up, so this is a little bit more challenging variation of the tuck. So same exact thing, except we'll bring the leg up straight instead of bending it.